Welcome to WebStylePress. Free location finders have limits regarding API requests. In this video, I am going to show you how can you use an API absolutely free and for unlimited requests without limits. This API is fast and is absolutely free and unlimited. It is also accurate in results. You can get a lot of information by getting user location data. You can use this API with JavaScript and PHP. So what can we get with this API? We can get users, IP address, country, country code, state, state code, city, continent code, longitude, latitude, time zone, currency code, currency symbol, and more. We can even convert currency with this API. To use this API, search for Geo Plugin and go to that website, geoplugin.com. Go to Quick Start User Guide. We need to include this script in our website to use this API. This is the URL for the script. And that's it. Now we will use script tag. After we include this script, we have few functions at our command. To get or display user's IP address, use console log geoplugin underscore request. This function. Similarly, to get the country name, use geoplugin underscore country name function. To get the country code, use geoplugin underscore country code. To get the state, use geoplugin underscore region name. Let's see if we are getting any data. And here, as you can see, country Pakistan, country code PK, state Punjab. So this is how we can get the region code. Geoplugin underscore city will give us city. We can get the continent code by using this function. We can get longitude and latitude. And this is all mentioned in docs. For time zone, geoplugin underscore time zone function. For currency code, use this function. For currency symbol from detected location, use this function. Save, and as you can see, country Pakistan, country code PK, state Punjab, state code PB, city Lahore, continent code AS, time zone Asia Karachi, currency code PKR, currency symbol is this one. And if we change the country by using VPN, let's use Romania. And hard refresh. And here is the country Romania, country code RO, state this one, state code city, continent code EU, time zone, currency code, currency symbol. Let's change the country again to Singapore. Hard refresh. Country Singapore, SG is country code, city Singapore, continent code AS, time zone Asia Singapore, currency code SGD, and currency symbol is this one. And this is for the United States, country code US. Time zone America, Chicago, currency code USD, currency symbol dollar sign. So from VPN, it may not give you everything. It may skip few things, but overall, it is a good API. Stop the VPN, refresh, and this is the original location. And for these three, let's change the location again. United States. Uncomment these lines. And here is the updated data. IP address, longitude, latitude, country, United States. Country code, US. Time zone, currency code. So this is IP address, longitude, and latitude. So these also work. But for my original location, I will hide these. And to convert currency, follow this method. Let's say we want to convert one USD into currency of country that is detected by the plugin. Console log one USD equals geoplugin underscore currency converter one. Let's say I have got 100 USDs. Save. And 100 USDs equals 18,185 PKR. So these are PKR. Let's use one here. Save. And here is one USD equals 181 PKR. We can also use currency symbols and currency code here, like this. This is currency symbol and this is currency code. Save. And here is PKR. One USD equals this much PKR. Default base currency here is USD. We can change that by adding a parameter in API. This is our API and default base currency, question sign base underscore currency equals default is like this USD. We can change it to EUR. And now here, I should mention that it is EUR. So how much PKR in one EUR? 196. And if I use CAD here, one CAD equals 144 PKR. So this is how we can set the base currency and get the currency conversion going for our desired amount. So this is a free plugin or API without any limits that you can use to show or get a lot of information about the user. But if you choose to use this plugin, because this is a free service, they just ask a link back to their site. And if you go to quick start, you will find the help here. Also, they've got examples. And this quick start guide also includes help for PHP, JSON, XML, and JavaScript. So use this API and let me know your thoughts. If you have a better alternative, please share in comments. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.